Ang Pinabulanan ni Jackie Forster Ang Akazisi Ang Ginagamit Lang Niya Ang Ganak Na Sina Andre at Kobe Paras Parasapura at Kasagatan. Ngunit sa kanyang Instagram post kagabi, September 2, inayag ni Jackie na mail on parang netizens ang patuloy na nambabata ko sa pakikipagos niya sa ganak nila ng ex-husband na si Benji Paras. Sa isang pinapara ang lang niya ang ganak, bulten ni Jackie. There are people saying things about me on social media like, I'm only trying to be in my son's lives because of money, I only contact them when I need something from them or I'm trying to use them to become famous. 1. I don't need money from anybody, never needed it from their father and I never asked them for money and never will. 2. Yes. That's true, I only send out messages, reach out when I need something from them, that's called needing, a relationship. That was and is a need, not just for me but for the boys as well. All children need to have relationships with both parents. It's vital. I ginit din ni Jackie na hindi niya ginagamit sina Andre at Kobe para sa kasagatan, dahil tahimik na raw na mumuhay ang dating actors sa London. Kasama ni Jackie na naninira and sa London ang second husband na ang si Michelle Franken at tatlo na lang anak. Tungkol pa rin sa pakikipagos niya kina Kobe at Andre, ganting sagatan ng dating actors. 3. I'm using them to be famous? This is what confuses me the most because I'm sure many of you my age of a little older remember that I was somebody once upon a time too. I had big dreams and a big career. I think, correct me if I'm wrong, before my two sons or their father came along many people knew who I was. I worked my ass off as a young actress and I paid my dues. I traveled through the Philippines back when there was no SMS or smartphones, no internet and no social media. I had movies, dozens of TV guesting and had to travel to the ends of our islands for shows to promote movies or products or when I was invited by the politicians. Please don't diminish the little legacy I left behind to try to make others look good or to continue to make me look bad. New chapter. Nila na ni Jackie na desadito sa iyang kalimutan kung anuman ang malungkot na nagran na pinagdaanan nila ng ganak na sina Kobe at Andre. At hanggang ngayon, ay pinahihwatig ni Jackie na nasa proseso pa rin sila ng pagsuos ng relasyon ng kanilang pamilya. The old chapter I had is behind me, Kobe chose to also turn the page. Andre chooses to stay in the past for reasons he can explain to everyone when he is ready. He is an adult and I am respecting his need for space or time. I'm all the way in London trying to live in peace and joy with my three younger children. Please stop spreading negativity about me. Sahulay, inulit ni Jackie na tidilanayang paninirang ginagamit lang niya ang ganak para sa pera. Just because I don't post material things or show off it doesn't mean I don't want to have to post the brands I wear, where I shop, where we eat, what we eat. Just to prove myself to people who mean nothing to me. I am focusing on who wants and needs me in their life. I share travel pics and milestones, frustrations because I think it's important for people to explore the world and to cherish daily achievements and help each other.